What's up guys, today India is now stage 2 of coronavirus spread. To stop this, our government launched an app called Aarogya Setu which can prevent to spread the coronavirus. So let's explore what is this app. So here we go.
Subscribe to my channel to see the latest unboxing videos.
Coronavirus is a world pandemic nowadays. So our government of India take a major step to prevent from coronavirus. Our software engineer develop an app called Aarogya Setu which is under government of India project. In this video I will talk about what is Aarogya Setu app and how to download it and why it is necessary to download it. So stay tuned with this video. First question, what is Aarogya Setu app? Before going to this question, one more question arises in the mind. It is necessary to download this app? The simple and short answer is yes. And it is not necessary but is also mandatory to all the citizens of India to download it. PM Modi recently announced that in the DD National channel to download it. Now move to question, what is the Aarogya Setu app? See, this app help to control the spread of coronavirus and make it information accessible to the common people. This is a special app also help to find the corona positive people present nearby. Now you can get what is Aarogya Setu app. Now let's move to the next question. How to download this app? Simply go to the Play Store or I will provide the link in the description where you can go and download the original app. Remember, do not download the APK file which is circulated in the WhatsApp or any other source. Now follow my steps.
Go to the Play Store, search Aarogya Setu app. Install it. Wait a minute. It is now installed. Open the app. Select your language. I am choosing English. Click on next. Read the instructions given by this app. Click on register now. Agree all. Allow it. Your number. Submit it. Wait for the OTP. Now fill up your personal information like name, address, occupation, what about your travel history and lots more. Okay, now let's quickly fill up it. Now it's asking about your health. Now let's quickly fill up it. This is the home page app interface. Now let's do the self test. Now let's quickly fill up it and let's move to the next one. Shows low risk of infection and you can get more information by clicking this icon. Okay, read it. Here you can donate from this UPI. Okay, that's it.
Now let's move to the next question. Why it is necessary to download it? Interesting question. Now let's see an example. If one person goes to the market to purchase some grocery items, with all her precautions, wearing masks and all. But how he or she will know he or she going to that place is safe or not? People around him or her is already infected or not with this virus? Let's see this app, how it works. Okay, have you ever noticed why this app is asking permission about Bluetooth, location, personal information? As you know, Bluetooth finds the device within 30 meters. If the people cross you with any symptoms of coronavirus, this app will let you know that you are at the risk place and so alert. Remember, do it self-test honestly, because as the citizen of India should take step to prevent the coronavirus to spread. Okay? So stay safe and stay healthy. Hope you like this video. Do subscribe my channel. Do share this video maximum number of people. With this, I sign off. Take care.